the world of ultra-luxury, there are two important points of distinction. One is the scarcity, and the second concept is anticipation. Scarcity means limited availability. The entire collection that Tatiana designed, it's a limited availability collection. Each single piece is made in 300 unique creation available for the entire world. What that means is that this collection is going to be available in only 100 independent automatic offices and a few selected John Varvatos boutique around the world. So talking about the scarcity, I think that this can be easily defined as the most exclusive product in the optical industry. Would you agree?
Yeah, I would agree.
When it comes to anticipation, is the anticipation to know that this concept is going to be repeated every year. So getting into this club of a limited distribution is going to give you the priority next year to have accessibility to the second generation of the collection of the John Varvatos artisan. And our intention is to keep this momentum going, this anticipation going, this expectation going, because also reflects the mindset of John, right? With the fact that he's creating sartorial unique elements, one of a kind for his clientele. And I do understand that, Tatiana, by talking to you, that John has a pretty unique following of customers, that they spend between $300,000 to $500,000 a year in his creation, right?
Yeah,
so
exactly.
This was very much in line with his desire to create an above and beyond unique collection of eyewear.
Yeah.
So tell us about how did you really came up with all of these ideas. Share the story with me about how do you wow John the first time that you presented this collection, and how we came to this point.
Yeah, so let's say that from the first time I met with John, he's been talking about to have this special, very dedicated collection. So we've been talking with them in the first meetings. And as you know, like John Varvatos is a rock and roll DNA. So the most natural inspiration for these collections was to talk about the rock and roll more in the music side, the instruments. We went to the even more specific, to the guitar. Yeah, John Varvatos is also on the board of the Gibson. So we work with the catalogs and the guitar color palettes and materials and the details to create this collection. That for him was very in line what he loves, what he's doing, what he represents as a brand.
I was told that when you presented the first drawing and inspirational board that you guys can actually see on the screen right now, that John was so inspired with what you created that he actually took the technical drawing and the inspiration board and framed them in his personal office. Is that a true story?
Yes. He asked me if he could have the sketches to put in a board, in a wall in his office, so he could have like the process and admire the collection even before it's born.
Wow. How often does it happen that actually a designer is impressed by a specific category of business? And I know this in John, a really strong commitment to sunglasses as an important accessory to complete the storytelling of his creation.
Yes.
Did you felt that way when you started to work with him?
And yes, exactly. Something that it was the first thing he asked me. He loves the history behind it. He wanted the reasons behind every single detail in his collections, in his categories. And this is what we were working together to also do even more in this artisan collection.
So the inspiration of John and the guideline to really follow specific technical component of the Gibson guitar. Mm-hmm. So tell me a little bit more about the actual creation. You know, how do you come up with this? Like the style that you're wearing is absolutely unbelievable, and there's so many details. How do you come up with this? As you design, how did you actually came to this?
So like exactly, let's start to showing like the product. It's the first style that we call like the hot style because it's the most representative of the collection. And as a first inspiration, if you imagine a frame of the guitar, you see the silhouette, the waves of the guitar, the materials, how the construction is made, the combinations of the layers of materials. So this made me think in some, I think, very sinuous, like also the waves and represent on the shape first, and of course after then all the materials and the inlays, like the color around the frames that represent also on the side that has exactly the same details. The wood that of course is very guitar, we have as an insert in a very sophisticated and a touch in the tempo. But even going more deep, you see also the strings of the guitar represent on the bar and on the sides of the rings of the metal details. The attachments of each metal support here, you can look to the instruments of the music, and the tip is the guitar pick. And the last one, like the hinge, is full dedicated. That is a guitar handle dedicated design with the screws with JV logo on the top. So everything is thought, everything has a reason behind. Even the rich materials like the titanium nose pads make this international fit. And the colors is based on guitar catalogs colors, like this honey with black, and also the one I'm wearing, that this deep burgundy with ivory.
Would you say that this is probably the most iconic styles?
Yeah.
And a couple of things that I noticed as I'm watching you speaking is, as I look at the profile of the frame, I can actually see the same details of a Gibson guitar. With a triple laminate, you have the metal insert, the lenses are stamped with the JV logo. The top bar actually fully resembles a guitar string, right?
Yeah, exactly.
And now the wood on the temple, what type of wood did you actually use in the design of this frame?
We have two kinds of wood. That's the rosewood and the ebony wood. And we have in two or three colors dyed the wood.
And of course, we spoke about the limited edition. So this frame is actually numerically stamped as a zero of 300.
Exactly.
So this is actually the last piece ever made.
Yeah, this is our first samples for us, and for the sales we have three pieces per style, so limited edition. Each style has one of 300, two of 300, three of 300 engraved on the temple. And you have also the John Varvatos Artisan Eyewear Collection logo inside.
How unique is an experience to actually purchase something that you know that only 300 people in the world are actually going to be wearing?
Yes.
It's pretty unique experience.
Exactly.
Would you show me some other styles?
Sure. So we can go to the second style that actually is John Varvatos' favorite style. It's very John Varvatos' look that is a pilot. So also here you see the same.
Would you mind if I try
details?
It on?
Sure. Please.
This is a spectacular. Is this mother of pearl?
Yes. So you see exactly the same colors. Mother of pearl is a very common color for the guitars. And another color that is the full chrome silver and full chrome gold, that you see the very strong metal details on the guitars and instruments. All the sunglasses has polarized lenses and AR coat behind for extra protection. And we have in three styles, we have one optical SKU that has transition lens. So perfect to use inside and go outside and become a sunglasses.
So I see a lot of details in this frame, a little bit different than the other one. The concept of the temple is the same construction. Mm-hmm. But in these particular styles, in this particular color, I see the use of mother of pearl with this. Is this a rosewood type of wood, or is this ebony?
This is the rosewood.
Rosewood. Mm-hmm. So I like that combination. The way that you created that with the mother of pearl inside the frame. Now I noticed that the top part over here is not like the other one, that it resembles a guitar string. What is the inspiration of the design that you use for the top part?
It's still a string, but it's more on the
on the drum set.
Drum set, exactly. Drum set. So you
so the
see
cable,
also
the
yeah.
cable, the tension cable of the drum set.
Exactly. And also and the also attachment, the, if you see
oh,
like
look
the,
at that. Yeah, yeah, you're right. The attachment is all, oh, it's incredible.
Yeah,
the,
that goes kind of around yeah. and...
the attention to
yeah.
details.
And
yeah.
The same detail on the rim, like with the lines of the...
Fantastic!
Yeah.
Yes, I love this, and it's really a, today's aviators is really a unisex
exactly,
style, right?
Exactly. So. And going forward, we have another two styles. So the next one is a easy to wear square, and here you see very well the details of the work of the acetate with the inlays all around the frame with the inside that is the striped black kind of mother pearl that has kind of that movement that you see on the guitars with the mother of pearl.
This is gorgeous. I think I'm gonna make this as my sunglasses as you
yeah,
suggested
exactly.
today. And I noticed that the fitting is it's unbelievable. They just you know, you just put it on and you
exactly.
you feel like they belong
so
on your face, right?
We work a lot to be very comfortable. We feel like we said before with the titan nose pads that give us very flexible and adjustable, so give international fit. But we also work with the inside of the temples to be very comfortable with the more ergonomic. Fit.
Of course, you know, in the world of ultra luxury, I noticed that the frame is very anonymous in terms of no marking or writing on
exactly.
the outside of the temple.
Mm-hmm.
All of the details are in the inside of the temple. You know, the John Barbados Artisan Collection, the limited edition, the serial number, of course, the description in this case of the polarization lenses,
yeah.
the back air coating on mm-hmm. the lenses. And also the little P means photochromatic or polarized
mm-hmm.
I'm sorry and of course the photochromatic on the
yes.
on the optical part.
Yes, the logo is not outside because the logo is the design of the frames is how yeah. how they are recognizable.
Yeah, how did you among many different shapes and many different styles how did you came up with the final decision of balancing the collection among a very specific shape?
So it's like you said, it's all about the balance. So we have a hot style that's the iconic fashion piece, trend piece. We have the classic aviator that is John Barbados look. We have a rectangular that is another iconic shape on the market, very classic. And the last one is the Clubmaster.
That's the one that I'm wearing, right?
Exactly. That is also a very classic, but if you also look at the rock stars, they wear this kind of frame.
I have to say that this is by far the most beautiful execution of a Clubmaster that I've ever seen in my entire career. It's so elegant and so balanced, and even the choice that you made on the color combination, not only on the material of the frame,
mm-hmm.
but also on the combination with the lenses, right? And
yes,
you did
exactly.
Phenomenal job.
Yeah.
And of course, you know, like when you go buy something very, very special these days,
yes.
it can be buying a car or buying a timing instrument, it's about the packaging, right?
Yes.
And the packaging of, it can be the packaging of a time instrument, of the packaging of a car keys that these days comes, you know, dressed in a specific box and everything else. It can make
exactly.
a huge difference. Can you talk to me about the packaging?
So also the packaging inspired by the same theme of the collection. So is the guitar box. So you have the same handle, the hinges and the hardwares and the leather asper, the guitar boxes. So each frame comes with this box. The inside will be very rock and roll with this dedicated leopard print inside. It is a dedicated pattern from John Barbados. And we have our classic John Barbados case. We'll come also with a little gift. That is the guitar pick that you can use as a charm.
Mm.
And the explanation, the details and
the
all
booklet,
the exactly mm-hmm. about the collection. The nice too that
yeah.
is a forever box. So with after that you can always use as
oh
a jewelry box.
So you can put your three pair of eyewear that you need to have, right? And
yes.
It's always a minimum of three pair of eyewear. I also love the plaque with the limited edition that
and
you
have the plaque inside.
Gorgeous. And well, congratulations. And I absolutely love this collection. I'm definitely going to be one of the first 300 to be wearing one of these amazing creation. I'm also excited about the anticipation about seeing the continuation of this project in 2020 and so on. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you're going to take full advantage of the extra value that this collection can bring to you and to your practice. And thank you very much for indulging us today.
Thank you.